My name is Matt Hammer. I'm from Mammoth Lakes, California. I'm a professional snowboarder. I shred the mountains. My life's based on time, really. Life can get tough. It's really just how you handle those tough moments.
This is the most heavy ski with a drop of G-Shock at 6,000 feet.
You know, I use my watch to tell what time we're out in the backcountry, what time we should come back. Time's super valuable. It's like expression of fun. It's just what I love to do. And I am waking up at 5 in the morning, hitting the reset button and doing it again.